Yes, I did actually go back and watch my video, at least parts of it, for another purpose. And I had the experience of remembering myself talking very fast in order to get inside the time limit. And then when I listened to myself, I seemed very slow and old. And that was a useful perspective to have. And it actually helped me with my next public talk. And I thought I'd better speed up my delivery. And I think that helped. So that was very useful.